An earthquake was reported about after 1 o'clock today in Washington, D.C., in Virginia. A friend of mine who works at the American Service Center of Mercedes reported this to me and said that it scared the shit out of him. Anyway, on Men's Help TV, it was a 5.8 on the Richter scale.